What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to connect your Ring account to Amazon Alexa using the Alexa skill. Setting up the Ring skill in the Alexa app opens up a lot of options for controlling and accessing your Ring devices. For example, you can see your cameras directly in the Alexa app, hear when someone rings your Ring doorbell, talk to people through your Echo devices, control your Ring smart lights, and more. Connecting your Ring account to Alexa by installing an Alexa skill only takes a few minutes. But before we look at how to connect your Ring account to Alexa by installing an Alexa skill, I want to let you know that if your streaming video devices are more than a few years old, you may be missing out on the better video quality and features newer devices can provide. I always recommend Roku streaming media devices to my friends and family because of the solid hardware quality and the ease of use. I'll link to the latest Roku models and the Roku store on Amazon in this video's description and pinned comment so you can check them out. Now let's walk through the steps to connect your Ring account to Alexa using the Alexa skill. Step 1. Launch the Alexa app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the More icon to open a menu. Step 2. Tap Skills and Games in this menu. The Skills and Game screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap the search icon at the top of the screen and then type Ring into the search bar and tap Search. You'll see a list of results on the lower part of the screen. Step 4. Tap Ring in the list of results. The Ring information screen is shown. Step 5. Tap Enable to Use. The Link account screen is displayed. Step 6. In this example, I'll tap Enable Skill and Link Accounts. Alternatively, you can choose to just enable the skill. A screen prompting you to sign into your Amazon account is shown. Step 7. Enter the username and password associated with your Amazon account and then tap Sign In. You'll be taken to a Ring login screen. Step 8. Enter your Ring username and password and then tap Sign In. The Ring Authorize application screen is displayed. Step 9. Tap Authorize on this screen. A message letting you know that your Ring account has been successfully linked to your Amazon account is shown. Tap Close. A screen prompting you to discover devices is displayed. Step 10. Tap Discover Devices. A message that Alexa is looking for devices to connect to appears. After all devices are found, a message is shown letting you know how many devices were found. Step 11. Tap Setup Device if you want to move forward with setting up any discovered devices. You'll be given the choice to add your device to a group if you want to. In this example, I'll tap Skip. You'll see a message letting you know that your device is set up and ready to use. Step 12. Tap Done, and then repeat the setup process for any other devices. When you're done, you'll land on your Alexa home screen where you'll be able to access your Ring devices through the Devices section in the Alexa app. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one. If you're a new YouTuber who's looking for help, check out www.youtubemba.com.